The Weather Bureau says the storm which smashed Adelaide's west lake yesterday was a 1-in-20-year event. Residents are left today telling the damage from flash flooding and asking just when the local council will finally fix the region's stormwater system.
The messy and devastating aftermath of a freak storm.
I have to go live somewhere else. And that's the hard part, because I've only been here 6 weeks.
Floodwaters inundated Jenny McCallum's Seaton unit. Insurance assessors will now be needed to tally the damage.
It would have been at least 3 inches deep in there, so probably not as bad as what it could have been, but it's wrecked nearly, you know, half my stuff in there.
Streets in Westlake, Seaton and Grange all went under. The SES received 230 call-outs for help after up to 60 millimetres fell in less than 1 hour.
That equates to around a 1-in-20-year rainfall event, so it's certainly quite rare for Adelaide to see this.
I was thinking, should we, you know, pack some bags just in case, you know, or take the cat and go, or what do we do?
It's just starting to splash up around about here, but you can see the water level's gone up to about there.
Residents say flooding events in the area have become increasingly common. They're demanding council audit the drainage system, fearing more homes will be inundated in future.
You can't just live like, you know, waiting for the weather and, oh, you know, we're going to have a big drop of rain, let's get sandbags ready.
The local council is planning a water detention system at the cost of many millions of dollars.
Hopefully that just puts into perspective what we're grappling with, and hopefully residents can be patient.
Patient because if it goes ahead, its completion would still be years away. Oliver Haig, Nine News.